Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Inside Politics. I'm your host, Gretna Connolly. As promised, we have his party's presidential nominee, Senator Fred Edmonds of North Carolina.
Thanks. It's clear.
Bring me two.
Senator, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Greta. I'm happy to be here.
Well, as we all know, you have graced through the primaries, and you're way ahead in the early polls. By all accounts, most pundits believe that you will be our next president.
We know that a splinter cell came up through Mexico into San Diego, but it's just not confirmed yet.
It is about time. I've been waiting here for over 2 hours.
From the looks of it, it seems to me you'd be enjoying it.
I move on time. Next time, I will not be here.
Senator, there's actually been a lot of speculation as to who you might pick for your running mate. And most pundits believe that your selection may be Chip Majors, the governor of Louisiana.
What is the offer?
5 million euros, plus 2 million in U.S. currency, counterfeit dollars, hundreds and twenties.
So why is it so far under? I mean, don't you think that the right people should be notified?
The director's been made aware.
Right.
All right, the intel has been included with the vice president's briefing this morning on the way to work.
Governor, no?
Come on, man. I mean, who wants a false alarm like this with a presidential election going on?
I will be in contact with you for the arrangement of the offshore transfers.
Thanks for the drinks.
Cover my bill. Make sure you tip her well.
Chip's a good friend, but I'm not really ready to say whether he'll be my choice right now. But what I can say is that he's a good man, and he's a man of integrity and character, and he would be nothing but an asset to this campaign.